Miguel certainly has some of that famous Latin stamina. I'm quite exhausted. We underestimated Catalina's plans for Spank. It reaches far beyond the Yardies selling it on the street corners. The cartel have a front company, the Kappa Coffee House. They've been selling Spank through the street stalls. We have no choice but to put these drug stands out of operation. Smash them to splinters!
Where's my damn tools?
Where's my damn tools?
Thank you.
Idiot! Do we tighten it some more now, or just wait for it to turn black and fall off?
Give it a quick prod.
Oh, what is that gooey yellow stuff? Oh, hey, babe!
My handyman.
I was bored, so I came over to keep Asuka company.
She's got the makings of a natural, this girl. She's managed to extract this little gem from our guest. There's a plane coming into Francis International in 2 hours' time. It is full of Catalina's poison. You can avoid airport security by getting a boat out to the runway light buoys and shooting the plane down on its approach. Collect the cargo from the debris and stash it.
Oh, you be careful now, okay, baby?
Now try the chili oil.
Going to
International. You're going to attend AHA Sub Francis International. This is 10A and Sub Francis International.
I don't need to send the ID. You look trustworthy.
Touch my car and die!
I got myself a big plant here.
You love this diver!
That's a taste of... Damn, we should...
Hey, do I look okay?
What are you doing? Oh, man.
For real, yo.
All I want to do is...
Man, better open his eyes!
Si, bueno. Pa' que es idiot? One of these Scarface idiots.
The real question is, did you turn up to rescue Maria or to get me back? Well, I got news for you. Shooting you will be a pleasure, but dating you was only business. You are muy pequeñito, amigo. Throw over the cash. You have been a busy boy, but you haven't learned. I'm not to be trusted. Kill the idiot!
You move,
chainsaw gringo.
I'm coming to kill you. You move, big man. You move, big man.
This thing airborne!
going to kill you. I'm going to kill you.
You want the chainsaw, gringo? You move, big man. You want the chainsaw, gringo? It's no problem to kill you. You move, big man.
Residents in Cedar Grove have been coming to terms with the emotional aftermath of a full-blown war that hit the area yesterday. Local resident Clive Denver described to police a single gunman that he saw fleeing the scene with a dark-haired woman.
Oh, you know, we're gonna have such fun, because, you know, I love you. I really do, because you're such a big, strong man, and that's just what I need. Anyway, what was I saying? You know, I forget, but you know what it's like, don't you?
The sound of explosions shook nearby homes as people ran for cover. Several citizens were injured in the panic as gunfire was exchanged between ground forces and a helicopter circling the dam.
Yeah, we got a good view from down here in the gardens. When the copter finally got taken out, better than the fireworks on the 4th of July.
With the death toll already over 20, police are still finding bodies. There have been no official denials concerning rumors that the dead were members of the Colombian cartel, and still no leads as to the cause of the massacre.
I broke a nail and my hair is ruined. I mean, can you believe it? This one cost me $50.
Every choice a man gives me headache. I feel just like a ghost that you walk right through. I feel like a shadow. I just wanna know.